The Borman Marching Band putting on a show Friday, but the Spartans trailed this game 33-0 at the half to Ursuline. However, first offensive snap of the second half for Borman. Check out quarterback Terrence Thomas rolls to his left here, and he is off to the races as he cuts back upfield. And number four is going to take it all the way in for six. 56 yards for the house. Thomas makes it 33-7, so they stopped the running clock temporarily there in the second half. However, the Irish come right back. Handoff here to junior DeMarcus McElroy. Puts a move on down inside the 10 on the 35-yard gain. And a couple plays later, it's fourth and goal, but no problem for McElroy as he trots into the end zone for six more. Ursuline rolls tonight 40-13 over Borman. They are now 2-1 on the season.